on it.
And I get to talk about my single, right? A portion of the profits goes to the manatee sanctuaries. You guys discovered a comet? That's so dope. I have a tattoo of a shooting star on my back.
That's terrific.
My friends and my Vroom Vroom army have been so amazing, so I'm really grateful for that. But yeah, I can't lie, it's been hard.
You're an inspiration. I mean, it's incredible. You're really owning that pain. You know, Jack, I feel like there's some kind of conversation that we need to be having here. Is there any message that you would like to send to your ex, DJ Cello?
You know,
if there's something you want to say, let's make sure.
Yeah.
See, right here in this camera, just tell him, as if that was him, you tell him exactly what you're thinking.
Okay. Chell, I still love you. And after many sleepless nights, three, I want to take you back.
Why don't you mind your own business, you old fuck?
Okay.
I'm sorry. Well,
is that okay?
Yeah.
Oh
my God.
We do.
Hey, baby doll. Hey.
Oh, hi.
Oh, he's in tears.
Hi, baby.
Your kid messed up bad.
Hi, I know.
Lady Baroque wasn't wearing any panties in the club that night.
It's fine.
I just got all crazy. I wasn't thinking straight. I made a mistake. But look, it's always been you. It's always been you.
Oh, I get it. It's okay. I hooked up with her too last year at the Music Globes, right before I ran off with that power forward from the Nuggets, and none of that matters.
Will you marry me?
Oh, wow.
Oh my God, of course.
Yes.
Chell, of course.